Here comes the pitch again. Swung on. There's a drive hit to left field. That has some distance. Buehner's going back, looking. It's gone. Jermaine Dye cracks a three-run homer into the seats of the bleachers beyond the 362 mark. And the A's jump out to a first-inning lead of 3-0. Dye has 25 long balls and now 99 runs batted in.